Stargazer Captain has intel on a number of VIPs friendly to our little operation. Given the nature of the intel, it's likely the Stargazer plans to blackmail these individuals, which leaves us vulnerable. So this is a black bag.
Gil Brooks.
Moon One, this is Zeus. If the captain sticks to his routine, he's monitoring patrols around the river temple. That's our boy. He should have a security token on him with a rotating password. Put him down and retrieve the token. Operated out of a camp at these coordinates. I'm guessing that they shouldn't be too hard to find. Keep moving and stick together.
Enemy spotted. Who's got a med kit?
Over here.
Should be synced to the clock on the safe. Enter the password. Biometric scan. Shit. Stand by, Voodoo One. Technical says we can bypass the biometrics if we interrupt the power to the safe. Destroy the camp generators. Time locked. God damn it. At least we didn't break the lock. Enter the password and trigger the time lock. Nothing to do now but wait it out. Voodoo, killing the power definitely sent out an alert, so prepare for hostiles.
Hostile spotted.
Eyes open.
Over here!
Hostile spotted.
Patching up.
Right over here!
I think we've made it. Hostile spotted.
Armored. This way!
many of these guys are there?
Take anything you find in there. We'll light up those files. That should do it, fire team. No more loose ends. Head to the rendezvous and prep for extraction.
Get to the chopper!
We need to get out of here. There!
Getting mudded up.
Mudding up.
Five team members down. Stick to the mission.
Go there.
Keep shooting.
I see it. There.
Beacon's lit. The chopper's inbound.
Hang tight, fire team. Heading to you now.
Hostiles are attempting to escape. Stop them now!
Contact is using advanced ammo.
Send it in back up!
No!
You don't need help.
Somebody help me!
It's down.
No way to die.
Finish the kill.
I can get up on my own.
You ain't gonna die today.
Ah!